I was not in favor of the national government paying off the Revolutionary War debt with new bonds because I wanted more options for the people to have. I also did not think the national government should assume the debts of the state. I did not think the Elastic Clause gave the government the power to create a national bank as well. I also did not favor putting a tax on imported goods because I felt like the South did not like it.